music you guys grew up with, but most of us spent a lot of time in the Bay Area. This song was written by a dear friend of ours who passed 12 years ago, last month, or 2 months ago. Anyway, yeah, Pete likes to sing this song mostly because it's beautiful, but also because it's a really nice tribute to Jerry.
From a guitar. In the end, it's just a song. Song. just a dream.